Hey guys, welcome back to the channel and you're watching iPhoneTopics.com. How are you all? This video is about Mac. MacOS Big Sur looks so stylish in appearance, but at the same time, there are common glitches which make us really sad. When people update to MacOS Big Sur, they complain that their Bluetooth continuously disconnects. Hopefully, when it connects, the sound is not playing in the Bluetooth device. It's really a frustrating one. So, here is the video. I'll share some solutions to get rid of this issue. Okay, let's get started. Solution number 1. Delete Bluetooth Plist file on your Mac. From the forum, many people recommended this solution because it works like a charm. So you can try this method. For that, go to the Finder, tap on Go, and you can see Go to Folder option, select that one, and type the following text which is visible here, that is /library/preferences/byhost. I have given this text in the description also, you can check it out if it is too fast. And then click Go. You can see the Bluetooth Plist file which is at the 5th, copy that one. After that, minimize the screen and I have created a new folder which is named as Bluetooth Plist. You also create the new folder, tap on that and paste that file. See, it is pasted, and after that close the file and take the minimize the screen and drag that file into the trash. Now go back and check whether your Bluetooth issue is solved or not. If you still have this issue, there are still more solutions which comes next. You can try that one. Solution number 2. Use terminal. This solution also worked out for many people in the forum to solve their Bluetooth issues. Try it, it's doing wonders. So I'll say how to do it. Open the terminal app and type the following text, that is sudo /rm /library/audio/plugins/hal/. Don't worry, I have given this text in the description so you can check it out. After that, tap on the enter button. It asks your Mac password, enter it. Again tap on the enter button. That's it. Now close the window. After that, restart your Mac and check whether your Bluetooth issue is solved or not. Solution number 3, update your Mac. Keeping the Mac without updating also creates a problem. So for that, launch System Preferences, select the software update and check if there is any update available. If it is yes, then tap on the Upgrade Now option to update the version. That's it. So that's all guys. I hope the above solution has solved your Bluetooth issues. So if you have any other doubts, arise your questions in the comments. And if you like the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe, and also tap on the bell icon so that you will be notified when we post a new video. Stay cool, stay safe, bye bye.